Like how a single word can make a heart.